I am Alexandre de Vauguet, one of the owners of the Château de Vaux le Vicomte, together with my family. We've been in a partnership with the French Heritage Society for the second year now, and I have to say it's been a great success. This year we have the pleasure and privilege to have Alexandra Morrison.
My name is Alexandra Morrison, and I'm a curatorial intern at the Château de Vaux le Vicomte. This incredible estate was built by Nicolas Fouquet in the mid-17th century, and shortly after his arrest in 1661, all of his collection was seized.
There is already a wonderful collection on view here at the Château. We had talked about the possibility of producing this catalogue of the Collection VV. What would be your dream kind of catalogue? What would it include?
I think the way we can think about it is not just a catalogue from A to Z, but more of a story that we could that we'd be able to tell them through the pieces of the collection. With the permission and with the funds raised thanks to our friends, was to acquire by some elements that would be part of the decor of the Fouquet house. And today I think we can say that we have a very, a very decent collection, but it's not known. Nobody knows about it. So a publication would be absolutely fantastic.
I'd like to thank very sincerely the French Heritage Society for this wonderful opportunity.